we just got our new boots from Fit for a Pit, so we're going to show you how to get your dog used to wearing boots. Now, why would you want your dog to wear boots? Your dog is going to initially walk really strangely with the boots on. I'm not kidding you. It's going to be like this until they get used to them, but they will really quickly get used to them, especially if you do it in this way. So I'm going to take one of the boots. I need to open it up, make it nice and loose, and to let Jammer smell it. Yes. Yes. I want him be used to the smell and comfortable with it being near him. Yes, I'm going to put it down near his foot. Yes, okay, stood up, but that's fine. And we continue. Yes, we mark and we reward with some really tasty treats. I've got some chicken, some ham, some cheese. Yes. Then going to go ahead and put the boot on. Now what you may find is that it's easier if you get somebody to help you do this, so that you can put the boot on and they can continue to mark and reinforce. If not, watch how I do it. Yes. So I've given him a treat, take his paw. I'm going to put the paw into the boot and I haven't even pulled it all the way on. Yes, I'm going to mark and reinforce, keeping Jumbo busy. So I'm going to pull it the rest of the way on. Good boy. Yes. It fits very nicely, doesn't it, Jumbo? And I'm going to tighten it up so it doesn't fall off. Yes. Very good boy. So I'm going to do exactly the same now with this boot. I'm going to take the boot, I'm going to get it ready, opened it up, I'm going to give Jumbo a treat, and then I'm going to take his paw and put the boot on. Yes, good boy, thank you. Like I say, it can be easier with two people because you're holding your dog's paw and you're opening up the boot, but I just want to show that you can do it yourself. So I'm pulling that up, yes, I'm going to give him a reward now. Rest of the way up. Good boy. Tell your dog good boy or good girl. See, dog's got all four boots on. Continue to reward. Yes. And then go and get something they love. Yes. Does your dog love a ball? Open the door and throw that ball out. Do they love playing tug? Go and get that tugger. Yes. So I'm going to get Jumbo's boomer ball. Okay, go. Good.